Okay, it's your time, Eddie. Time to the truth. Eddie, llegó el momento de la verdad. Eddie.
Don't cancel me. Yeah, that I want that.
Y después de comer, tomate un tereré. And after that, tereré. ¿Cómo?
It's nice. Mm-hmm. It's nice.
Ah, le voy a dar un Habana. Que pruebe la Habana, la bananita dolca. Y como final. Le mandé con el papá. Acá tenemos, muchachos, tenemos alfajores Habana y 70% cacao, papá. Le tapamos la cara a Eri, pobre Eri. Mirá lo que hizo, papá. Ya la cajita tiene olorcito. Y papá, una de mis favoritas, la bananita dolca, papá. El light de bananita dolca, Luca. Banana. Bueno.
He doesn't know what I'm laughing at.
No, why are you laughing?
I'm not telling you.
Eso es funny. Ok, vamos a darle primero el alfajor Habana, papá. This is like one of the best.
Yeah, I want to try that one.
This is alfajor for chetos. For chetos.
What does
people
that mean?
With a lot of money. Esto es básicamente un alfajor super caro, al pedo. Que está bueno, pero es caro al pedo. Es caro al pedo. Ah, the smell.
Ooh, it smells chocolatey.
Okay. Yours. Tuki.
I'm not eating all of it.
No, just a bit. I'm gonna eat it later if you don't like it.
So what is it exactly? Like, can you
it's alfajor with 70% of cacao. Cacao.
Cacao.
Y puro encima, puro. Cacao puro. Tuki.
An alfajor is like that biscuity thing.
Yeah.
Okay. I'm gonna compare it to the last alfajor I had, okay. Like the cheap one. Cause I remember what that tasted like and I didn't really like
okay.
It.
Come on, it's slow. Enjoy the alfajor.
Shut up! I'm trying to enjoy my experience. Man. Everyone's gonna fucking hate me.
What?
I just don't like alfajors. I don't like them. I just don't think I like them. I'm sorry, I actually don't like them. I tried the cheap one and I didn't like that. I tried this one, I don't like this one. I'm not doing it on purpose, like I'm just telling the truth. It is nicer than the cheap one. It's nicer than the cheap one, but you're making me feel bad.
Amigo, se comió medio alfajor y dice no me gusta.
You're making me feel bad.
With almost the half part of the alfajor and say, people are gonna hate me, but I don't like it.
Yeah, but I wanna taste it, you know what I mean?
Hey, Bo. Sí, vos. Suscribite, papá. Sé que no estás suscrito. Suscribite que no cuesta nada. Poné un me gusta. Yo te dejo tranquilo siguiendo mirando el video. Y de paso te dejo mi canal de Twitch acá abajo en la descripción. Te espero, papá. Stream diario. No, mira, lo bueno más alfajor para mí. Segundo, lo malo que no va a entrar a Argentina porque la cagan a trompada. ¿Re?
I like the chocolate. I just don't like the biscuity layers.
Okay.
Do you guys hate
If
me?
If you hate this, I'm gonna put... You know where, come on. Okay.
It's not my fault. I grew up in the wrong country, okay?
Bueno, muchacho. Momento. Okay, wait. What's the number of the alfajor?
Huh?
The number of the alfajor.
I like that more than the dulce de leche. So I'm gonna move dulce de leche down to like a 6. I'm gonna put that to an 8.
Pará, amigo, estoy reconfundido, pará. You say this is like shit and now you say it's an H.
Yeah, but it's better than the other one. If I was gonna get a snack, I would reach for that over the dulce de leche.
So, dulce de leche is a 6?
Yeah.
Uy, qué mal que vamos, amigo. Una gana de terminar el stream para justiciarla, nada.
Well, everything okay. Is subject
okay.
To change.
Okay, shh. I smell it. Banana. Banana con dulce de leche.
You know what I'm laughing at? You know what I was laughing at? I don't know if there's like a clip earlier of like 10 minutes ago when he showed you guys this in the packet. The top of it was kind of like cut off. It's because I already had a bite of it.
La decepción. La traición, amigo.
Like 4 days ago.
That's why this was...
Yeah.
Eso no se hace. Eso no se hace. Me arruinó el video, amigo. Me comí una bananita escondida, hija de puta. ¿Sabés qué es lo peor? ¿Vieron que pegué un mordisco? Era porque estaba mordido. Yo dije, bueno, no mordí, pero estaba como quebrado. Y dije, seguramente esta va a flashear que alguien lo comió cuando lo enviaron. Entonces le voy a poner un mordisco yo. For sent to us, so I'm gonna eat it. You're horrible. You're horrible.
Is that actually what you said? Did you actually think someone bit it?
Yeah. No, it's something like fabric, but you're horrible. Why you eat the banana?
Because right, the banana one was one I was really curious. No, not my makeup.
Bitch.
I was curious about the banana one.
Okay.
But it didn't
taste. Eat it.
It doesn't taste like banana.
Qué pedazo de hija de puta. Funadísima, amigo. Que no la dejen entrar a Argentina.
You get like a 1 second taste of banana. And then it goes and it just tastes like... tastes like shit.
You don't deserve to go to Argentina?
Yeah, I do.
Mm-hmm. Lo mejor para el final. Now, you're ready for the boss, the real boss, the best of the best.
I hope, yeah, go on.
Okay.
Was it the cone one? Ooh. That was my boyfriend calling me, sorry. What is it?
Bueno, muchacho, se viene el momento de la verdad. No le gusta el mantecol y se va. Te juro que se va. Se va de acá, papá. No le gusta el mantecol. Momento mantecol. Yo ya estuve comiendo una bocha, ¿re? ¿No te llega a gustar esto? You don't like this? And I... BOOM!
Not if I do it first.
Thank you. Bueno, se viene. Eri probando mantecol. We love this in Christmas or New Year. Ok.
Wait, let me look. I need to inspect it. It smells very nutty. Like, it smells like a Snickers or something.
Se viene, muchacho, se viene.
And I kind of like nuts, so.
Sí. Wait. Oh, try again.
No, yeah, I need to try it again.
Yummy.
It has a really nice texture.
Me encanta cómo flashea catadora de chocolate la pelotuda.
I feel like I can't say anything.
Come on, say it.
Everyone's gonna...
Oh, tiene una buena textura. qué aroma que tiene. Voy a comer un mantecol.
All right, let me say this. I don't know what to say.
Okay.
I like the dulce de leche, and I like...
Viene por mal camino, alfajor.
Yeah.
Viene por mal camino, muchacho.
I like those both more than this.
Yo no entiendo, amigo. Todo al revés, boludo. Literalmente, los ingleses, todo al revés, amigo. Todo al revés. Manejan por el otro lado. No tienen inodoro. Se limpian el culo con toallitas de bebé. Todas las calles son doble mano. ¿Qué más? El tacho de basura para reciclar es negro y el verde para la basura normal. Yo no entiendo nada de este país de mierda, boludo. Yo no entiendo nada de este país de mierda. Todo al revés.
You want me to be a fake ass bitch and lie? You want me to lie? Just so he gets some views? I'm telling you the fucking truth. It tastes like it doesn't taste like shit. But I like the other ones more. If you want me to lie, yes, it's a fuck yeah, 10 out of 10, bro. Oh my god, so beautiful. Nice, yeah. Is that what you want to hear? You want me to lie to the people? If I'm gonna rank these three items.
Really, tiriri. Okay, vamos por ranking, muchachos, según Eri. God tier dulces argentinos, según Eri. Puesto número 1. Alfajor Habana, 70% cacao, puro. Puesto número 1. Puesto número 2. Dulce de leche colonial, según Eri, gran catadora de dulces argentinos. Nuevamente, puesto número 2. Dulce de leche con criollita. Porque si no, no se desgusta bien, dice Eri. Bien. Puesto número 3.
And then the third one is the nut bar.
The what? This? But, mantecol?
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
Puesto número 3, ¿verdad? Mantecol. Una pelotuda. No sé por qué no está en el puesto número 1 o 2, pero bueno. Sale, va bien. And the last one?
And the bottom tier, like the fucking bottom tier, is the banana bullshit. That's fucking bad.
Y en el último
it's
puesto.
It's not good.
En el último puesto, muchacho. Bananita Dolca. F, papá. Funadísima. Aguante la bananita Dolca, amigo.
Oh, shit. I don't like it. I'm sure there's loads of fucking nice things in Argentina I will like. But this stuff, I don't fucking like it.
Dios mío. Bueno, muchachos, se terminó la etapa de probar todo con Eri. Ahora vamos a ver qué carajo hacemos. Oh. Ahí está. Contá en español para la people.
Wait, I'll say this first. Alright, okay.
Come on.
Uno, dos, tres, cuatro, cinco, seis, siete, ocho, nueve.
¡No! Siempre le pifian el mismo, boludo. Siempre le pifian el mismo. Nueve.
Nueve, nueve.
¡Vamos!
Diez.
Siempre le pifian.
¿Qué pasa, guacho? ¿Quieres que nos quedamos a trompadas? ¡Oh, I did
sí,
it!
Eres.
¡Sí,
Eri! ¡Sí, Eri! ¡Dale que me cago quemando!
¡Dale que me lango!
¡No! ¡Dale que me cago quemando!